Buenas tardes, hermanos. Dios los bendiga. Good evening, brothers and sisters. May the Lord bless you. I hope you're doing okay. Espero que todos estén bien. Hoy vamos a continuar en Daniel capítulo 11. Today we're going to continue in Daniel chapter 11. And we're going to review verse 18. Vamos a repasar el verso 18. Y luego vamos a entrar al verso 19. And then we're going to get into verse 19. But before I begin to read, antes de empezar a leer, quiero que recordemos, I want to remind us, that we have been talking about the King of the North. Quiero recordarnos que hemos estado hablando del Rey del Norte. Que se cree que estas profecías ya se cumplieron. It is believed that these prophecies have already been fulfilled. And the King of the North, it is believed to have been Antiochus III. Y como estas profecías se cumplieron, se cree que el Rey del Norte era Antiochus el III. So, teniendo esto en mente, podemos leer el verso 18. Having this in mind, we can get into verse 18. Volverá después su rostro a las costas y tomará muchas, mas un príncipe hará cesar su afrenta y aún hará volver sobre él a su, él su oprobio. After this, shall he turn his face unto the coast and shall take many, but a prince of his own behalf shall cause the reproach offered by him to cease without his own reproach. He shall cause it to turn upon him. So the king of the north, Antiochus, el rey del norte, Antiochus, voltea hacia las costas, territorio romano. He turns towards the coast, towards Roman territory. He conquers some of that territory, conquista alguno de esos territorios, pero alguien le pone un alto, but someone puts a stop to him. He stops all this war. Para toda esta guerra, era un comandante, was a commander. Let me look at my notes, déjenme ver mis notas. Se cree que era Scipio Asiaticus, el que para el rey del norte. He's the one that stops the king of the north. He teaches him a lesson. En cierta manera le enseña a él una lección. Lo hace pagar por lo que le hizo. He causes him to pay for what he has done. And I want to add this point. Quiero agregar este punto. Tenemos que notar eso. We should take note of this. That war is not free. Que la guerra no es gratis. La guerra cuesta. War has a price. Right? When you attack someone, it's going to cost them. Cuando tú atacas a alguien, le va a costar a ellos. Y también te va a costar a ti. It's also going to cost you. Not only lives, no simplemente vidas, sino tesoro, and also treasure. Someone might win a war, alguien puede ganar una batalla, pero esto puede causar una depresión en su país. But even when you win a war, this can also cause some kind of depression in your own land. So at this point, Antiochus, the king of the north, has made a mess. En este punto, el Antiochus, el rey del norte, ya hizo un, en cierta manera, un tiradero, ya causó muchos problemas. He already caused a lot of trouble. So Asiaticus somehow causes him to leave. De alguna manera, Asiaticus causa que él se vaya. So en el verso 19 aprendemos cómo el rey del norte se va. In verse 19, we learn how the king of the north, he leaves. He turns back to his own land. Se devuelve a su propia tierra. Luego volverá su rostro a las fortalezas de su tierra, mas tropezará y caerá y no será hallado. Then he shall turn his face towards the fort of his own land, but he shall stumble and fall and not be found. So now that the king of the north has been defeated, ahora que el rey del norte ha sido vencido, se devuelve a su tierra. He turns back to his land. But it is understood, se cree que se volvió para refugiarse. He turns to his own land to find a refuge. He's trying to find a way to get himself out of the problem he got himself into. Parece que vuelve a su tierra para tratar de buscar manera de salirse del problema en el cual se metió. Se metió en una gran deuda. Now he's in great debt. Not only to the Romans, no simple los romanos, sino a su propia gente, but towards his own people. Right? Because war costs money, porque la guerra cuesta dinero. Y los romanos perdieron mucho por lo que él hizo. And the Romans lost a lot of money for everything he did. So now, he's obligated to pay the Romans. Ahora está obligado a pagarle a los romanos. Y su gente está enojada con el rey del norte también. Now his people are also mad at Antiochus. So he turns back to his land, vuelve a su tierra, vuelve a su fortaleza. He goes back to his fort, which is, it is believed it was Antioch, se cree que era Antioquia, donde él fue. Y en el tiempo donde él volvió a Antioquia, otra vez estaba buscando la manera de pagar su deuda. So now that he returned to Antioch, he was trying to find a way to pay his debt. But what happens? Pero qué sucede? But he shall stumble and fall and not be found. Pero qué sucede? Mas tropezará y caerá y no será hallado. Que realmente su plan para salirse de la deuda no funciona. In other words, the plan that he had to get out of debt, it didn't really work. He just got in more trouble, se metió en más problemas, y al último cae y no es encontrado. The results of what he tried to do, he stumbles and then he falls and then he's not found. So history tells us, la historia nos dice que lo que hizo él, what he did was he started raising taxes to his own people. Empezó a subir los taxes a su propia gente en una manera exagerada, in an exaggerated manner. He was trying to make them pay his debt. Quería que ellos pagaran la deuda que él causó. Pero realmente no estaba funcionando. Truly this wasn't working out. So what he ended up doing, lo que trató de hacer, se metió a un templo pagano. He gets into a pagan temple. He tries to steal the treasure. Trata de robarse el tesoro de ese templo. Y algunos que lo seguían, se cree, believe that some people that were following him eventually killed him. Se cree que los que lo seguían lo mataron. Pero hay muchas teorías de qué pasó con él. There's a lot of theories of what happened to him. Nobody really knows exactly what happened to Antiochus, how he died. Nadie sabe exactamente qué pasó con Antiochus. Simplemente son teorías o cosas que algunos creen que le pasó, or things that people believe happened to him. That's why it says, he shall stumble and fall and not be found. Por eso se cree que tropezó, cayó y no fue hallado. Es realmente un misterio cómo él desapareció. It's sort of a mystery of how he died, what happened, qué sucedió con él. Y en eso simplemente aprendimos que la palabra de Dios es fiel. In this we learn that God's word is faithful. Something that was prophesied actually happened. Algo que fue profetizado realmente sucedió. Y se cumplió. And it was fulfilled. And it's believed that that king, se cree que es el rey del norte, the king of the north, was Antiochus III, que era Antiochus el tercero. So I'm going to read some other notes, voy a leer otras notas sobre este tema, about this subject. Just to review, para repasar, so Antiochus, el rey del norte, Antiochus, the king of the north, he turned his face again, volteó su rostro otra vez, hacia su propia tierra, towards his own land. He tries to take refuge, trata de refugiarse en sus propias ciudades, in his own cities. He flees to Sardis, se va a Sardis, y luego a Panea, then he goes to Panea, he goes to Syria, se va a Syria, el último Antioquia, then he goes to Antioch, his fort, su propia fortaleza. Y luego dice la historia, the history tells us that he sends ambassadors, envía embajadores, para tratar de negociar tratos de paz. He sends ambassadors to Rome to try to negotiate a peace treaty. So he kind of does cause some form of peace. He causa un cierto de un trato de paz, pero es donde le dicen los romanos que tiene que pagar su deuda. But this is where the Romans tell him, you need to pay us. You need to pay the Senate of Rome. Le tienes que pagar al Senado de Roma. So se devuelve a su providencia. He turns to his providence. And then this is where he starts to demand taxes from his people. Aquí es donde empieza a demandar taxes de su pueblo, para que ellos paguen su deuda, so they can pay his debt. And then, after this, he realizes that this is really not working out. Se da cuenta que eso realmente no está funcionando. Los romanos no están enojados con él. The Romans are still mad at him. Even though there's some form of peace treaty, aunque hay un tipo de paz, los romanos ya no lo dejan moverse de donde está. The Romans don't let him get out of where he is from. He can't keep continue to do anything. No puede continuar de hacer nada más. Tiene que pagar su deuda. He needs to pay his debt. So he goes into a pagan temple, entra a un templo pagano, y trata de robar los tesoros de ese templo. He tries to rob that temple, the treasure of that temple. And after this, he dies. Después de esto, se muere. Se cree que alguien lo mató. It is believed that someone killed him for attempting to rob that temple, por tratar de robar ese templo. O se cree que algunos de sus propios soldados lo traicionaron, or it is believed that some of his own men betrayed him, and that's why there's so much confusion about his death. Por eso hay mucha confusión sobre su muerte, pero por eso se cree que la palabra de Dios dice y no será hallado. That's why the word of God, it is believed that the word of God says this, and he shall fall and not be found. So I hope this is helping again, brothers and sisters. Otra vez, hermanos, espero que eso les está ayudando. Que Dios los bendiga. May the Lord bless you. Have a blessed evening. Que tengan una tarde llena de bendiciones. Adiós.